Hey, what's going on, good novelists? My name is Eric, and I'm here with the Good Novel team. On April 15th, we updated our author benefit plan, and we understand you might still have some questions or are still a tad confused on what this means. Well, luckily, they hired a dumb comedian like me to help walk you through the changes. So let's do that together, shall we? We've changed both the exclusive and non-exclusive contracts. We'll start with the exclusive ones. Your exclusive contract now consists of three parts. You got your signing bonus, that's number one. You got your monthly attendance bonus, that's number two. And thirdly and finally, you got your completion bonus. Now, that's three different ways to get you money. Pretty good. Firstly, your signing bonus. It's as easy as it sounds. If you sign an exclusive contract with us and write 30,000 words, we'll give you $100. Yep, easy as it sounds. Sign the story, write 30,000 words, and boom, you're $100 richer. Just like that. Easy as apple pie. Now, secondly, you got your monthly attendance bonus. What this means is basically that once you've got the 30,000 words out of the way, if you can write 50,000 more words on top of that and update your book 25 calendar days in a month, we'll give you $150. Not bad. Right? Just remember one thing. The first 30,000 words doesn't count. Write another 50,000 more. Don't be lazy. And lastly, we got your completion bonus. Now, the completion bonus ranges on how many words you write. Let's say you're trying to get the shortcut. You want to write as minimal as possible. You write 80,000 to 120,000 words, which, hey, that's no slack either. But we'll give you an extra $150 for completing. Now, let's say you write 120,000 to 150,000 words. We'll give you $250. If you can write 150,000 to 200,000 words, we'll give you $325. And if you're the next great novelist coming out from wherever you're from, and you can write 200,000 words or more, we'll give you $400. Take that, Stephen King. Hey, that's a lot of money in your pocket. Now, I know what you're probably thinking. Is the new deal really better than the old deal? Well, of course it is. That's why we changed it, silly. But if you don't believe me, follow me through this example and I'll show you how. Let's say I wrote a story of 80,000 words. Under the old plan, I had my story locked at chapter 10, 20,000 free words, and 60,000 premium words. My attendance bonus was $300 because under the old plan, we only counted the premium words. But under the new plan, we count every single word. That's why I'm talking so much. I'm trying to get paid more. That's right. The new plan, you get your signing bonus of $100, your monthly attendance bonus of $150, and a completion bonus of $150. You add all three of those together, get a calculator if you need it, but you should come to the total of $400, and you don't have to be Stephen Hawking to realize that $400 is better than $300. Now, the gap gets larger the more you write. So let's say I wrote a story of 130,000 words. Under the previous plan, that's 110,000 premium words, and that comes out to a bonus of about $400. Under our new plan, counting every single word, you get your signing bonus of $100, you get a monthly attendance bonus, twice, $150 each time, $300, and you get a completion bonus of $250. Add all three of those up, I might actually need a calculator this time. Oh, it's $650, $250 additional dollars, just because we love you so much here at Good Novel, and we love giving money to the good workers. Now, let's talk about the non-exclusive contracts. If you release a story of 80,000 words on our platform first, we'll give you $50. That's right, you release 10 stories with us first, all of which containing more than 80,000 words, we'll give you $500, and that, my friends, is a lot of buckaroos. Lastly, let me answer a couple frequently asked questions. Question number one, let's say I signed my deal before April 15th. Am I part of the old plan or am I under the new plan? Unfortunately, buddy, you're on the old plan. The new plan only applies to those who sign on or after April 15th. Question number two, let's say I finish my book and I want to release the whole thing all at once instead of updating it every so often. How much money would I get? Well, that's a conversation you need to have with your editor, and you've got to decide what's best for you. On our end, we'll figure out a payment plan to give you the most money for your work, because that's what we're about here at GoodNovel, paying our authors money for good writing. Now, I hope we've cleared up all the confusion about the new plan versus the old plan in our exclusive and non-exclusive offers. If you have any other questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section, and one of our editors will get to that lickety-split. For now, that's about all the time I have. May the muse be with you, and my dear good novelists, till next time, have a good day, safe reading, kiss your mother, slap a baby, I don't care.